As I was saying, on a cold, rainy night in Peckham, somebody has arranged for you four to be in this room at the same time. And nobody knows who. And the most important and frightening aspect of the entire mystery, nobody knows why. Now think hard. Who would do something like that?
Jeremy Beadle?
Jeremy bloody Beadle?
Don't be stupid.